A Wake Forest tradition took on new meaning. Instead of celebrating a big win, toilet paper rained down from the trees to celebrate the life of Skip Prosser.
What a wonderful thing to do for a wonderful man. I mean, this is what he would have wanted. This was, I can just see him standing up there looking down saying, "Go Deeks."
Well, I'm not sure that we can come up with an absolutely fitting tribute, but I think this is very much what Coach Prosser would have done, you know, after a big win. So it just seems like the thing to do.
Some of the children who came to the quad were too young to understand. But Jim Hutcherson made sure his little leaguers realized why they came to campus.
We had a little speech with them down in the parking lot below and said, here's why we're here. Not just to roll some trees, but here's why we're doing it. Skip Prosser just represented all the things that we at Southwest, our little league, want to instill in our children.
Current and former players mixed in with Wake fans and Prosser's friends. And the large turnout and outpouring of emotion helped some in this time of sadness.
You could really tell how many people that, you know, Coach touched. You know, he was a classy guy. He didn't just come to Wake just to, you know, coach basketball. He came to, you know, pretty much coach the community.